This video news segment is sponsored by Cox Business.
Hello and welcome to the Daily Transcript Newsroom. Stocks rose as investors gained confidence from upbeat manufacturing data. In mid-afternoon trading, the Dow Jones rose 115 points, the S&P 500 rose 13 points, and the Nasdaq gained 21 points. Oil prices gained 4% on a weakened dollar and rising tensions over sanctions against Iran. Light sweet crude rose $2.94 to $77.07 a barrel on the New York Mercantile Exchange. In local news, J.P. Morgan agreed to buy a large chunk of RBS Sempra Commodities for $1.7 billion in cash. The bank said it would purchase Sempra's global oil unit, metal trading business, and operations in coal, freight, and gas in Europe and Asia. And the Labor Department has directed a three-year, $4.9 million grant toward a project designed to spur economic growth in the local life sciences industry. The project will provide education, training, and placement services to more than 1,000 veterans and incumbent and unemployed workers in San Diego. For complete coverage of these stories and more, please check back here throughout the day. I'm Jeff Terich, and thanks for clicking.
This is Cox Business TV. We've been improving the health and well-being of our community since 1969. Your state-of-the-art network continues to exceed the growing needs of San Ysidro Health Center.